I am Dr. Lakshmipathy. I have a specialty in nuclear medicine. I spent now more than 35 years in this specialty. And I have been noticing the diseases, the pattern we are treating by our standard medical protocol as only kind of regression therapy. Kind of pain is there, we reduce the pain. If fever is there, we reduce the fever. But we have to go a little more deep, though we do investigation cause of the fever and the pain. But
you can keep talking, doctor. Sir. Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Is it okay?
Yeah.
We use various medical tools for a diagnosis, but there is some gap is there in the treatment protocol. We only treat the disease. We do not treat as a whole patient, and patient also surrounded by a social life that also to be looked upon. So there only our gap is to be filled by our naturopathy or functional medicine. In this instance, I know my friend Dr. Avadesh Pandey is in North India, who has been doing a wonderful work on improving the diseases and also preventing the disease by aiding through the naturopathy. It can be a nutritional supplement, it can be natural atmosphere improvement and enhancement of their routine, daily energy also is taken. So what I noticed after attending recently is one of the first kind of conference where all integrated medicine he called all the 25 to 30 specialities, including Ayurveda, microbiome therapy, and kind of homeotherapy. Like this, various allied sciences he called. It is quite interesting, exchange their views. And we noticed every specialty has its own scope to adjuvant along with the routine allopathy therapy. It will enhance the results. Thereby, I really convinced, and I am also interested to go for basic keeping the protocol of standard allopathy and enhancing through the naturopathy, the results would be definitely better than the expectation. This is very useful for chronic diseases, especially autoimmune disorders, neurodegenerative disorders, and also the various cancer patients. So in this instance, I feel we are going in the right direction. It has got a more scope. And I expect more doctors to understand what is really the integrated medicine, not to feel it is anything putting down the science. It is a evidence-based combined results we have seen. That's why I still recommend it is the time for integrated medicine. In this instance, I know Ajit is doing so much good work, though he is not related to the directly medicine, but his passion for helping the people through his YouTube, and he's interviewed so many good people who are expertise in this natural therapy and various other medical knowledge. I'm very happy to see his channels, and I got so much awareness because he's not only interviewed with the specialist plus also interact with these channel subscribers, and several questions which need to be answered. He got the answer for so many people like me who were sitting elsewhere, but the technology helped me to see his channel, understand the various routine life the requirement doubts and also various special doubts. So in this end, I really thank to the Ajit, and I wish him to continue the channel and bring more information, new information, and interact with us. And also basically he is also interested in micro science, and he is very much shown his understanding, and I think that is also very important in our medical side and a routine health care. I wish you all the best. Thank you.